is Taria Maynard. If you've ever seen me, maybe you haven't, that's fine. You're seeing me now, though. I met Melissa this past October and into November, because it dragged on forever, here at the Short Bar Stage. We did the Rocky Horror Show. I played Dr. Scott and Eddie, so that was pretty fun. But she asked me shortly after that if I would sing for her for this show, and I had no idea what I was doing other than singing. And so I asked her what she wanted me to sing, and she was just like, you know, pick a song, whatever you feel, blah, blah, blah. And that's the worst thing that you can say to me, like, even, like, with auditions and stuff, like, I get terrified, you know? So I was like, how am I gonna pick a song for this? Like, it's called Up Close and Personal. What does that mean? Like, is that just a thing? It's like a thing. Like, I have anxiety really bad, too, so I'm gonna, you know? So I'm actually, like, super terrified right now. I'm like, they're gonna hate me. My mom's laughing the hardest, guys. Thank you, Mom. So I actually, like, agonized over what to choose and stuff, and I was like, it'll happen, you know. Also, my dress has pockets. It's not amazing. Yeah. I love this dress so much. It was given to me, and I was like, I hope it fits. And I was like, oh, it has pockets. Okay, so. Anyways. Little ADD, sorry. So I was like, how am I going to pick a song for this show, you know? Like, what am I going to do? And I was racking my brain, and so I went over to my sister's house one day, and she was watching Justice League with her four-year-old, and there's a nerd. he was like halfway through it, and I was like, I want to watch it. I haven't seen it yet, you know? And so I rewatched it with my four-year-old nephew, and this song came on, and my sister's like, you know, I would really love to hear you sing that song someday. And I said, well, I got a show in March, like, I need a song. So I listened to it, and like, I liked it. It actually fits my voice. I was like, oh, it's kind of cool. And then I sang it last night. It was the first time I sang it in front of you. And she was like, oh, I really like this song. I was like, thank God, Melissa, because I don't know what else I'm going to sing. You know, like, I'm so glad you're laughing. Like,
I kind of love you.
You kind of love me?
Kind of love you.
We'll work on that. So last night was the first time I sang this song outside of my car. Like, I've been just wailing in my car. You know, I'm one of those people where you can kind of hear, like, the reverberation of the beat, and I'm, like, just jamming, and people are like, what is she, crazy? Like, what's going on? You know, so, yes, I am. Just love it. So I'm going to sing a song. It's called Everybody Knows. If you've seen Justice League, you know the song, kind of, or maybe you're just like, look at all the explosions, you know, so. So my nephew was like, look, TT is exploding. I'm like, yeah, that's a big word, but yeah. All right, so I think I've killed enough time, and I'm just gonna, let's shake it out. Let's just, yeah. Did I mention I'm an actor? Jesus.
A comedian.
It's the low self-esteem when people laugh at me, it makes me feel good, so I'm like. Tips people. It's in that jar right over there. It's the nonprofit organization here. I'm not getting paid, but give your love offering. We'll pass the bucket along during the weekend. I didn't mean to do all this. I'm sorry. Mackenzie got up and she said her cute little thing, and I was like, do you want me to say something? She's like, you can if you want. I was like, don't tell me that. Like, how long do you want the show? We got another show at 9. That's fine. They can join us. I'll still be talking. I forgot all the lyrics to my song, so you better just play it. He was like right on it.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guy's lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed. The poor stay poor, the rich get rich. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows that the captain lied. Everybody got this broken feeling. father or their dog just died. Everybody talking to their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows that you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful. Well, it will take a night or two. Everybody knows you've been discreet, but there were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that it's now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. Everybody knows that you live forever once you've done a line or two. Everybody knows the deal is rotten.
Excuse me.
Old Black Joe still picking cotton for your ribbons and bows. Everybody knows that you're in trouble. Everybody knows what you've been through. From the bloody cross on top of Calvary to the beach of Malibu. Everybody.